Hello everybody, GiGi Minecraft here, and welcome back to episode 2 of Magiguard Kingdom. Last session, we slayed the stinky skeleton, whatever you want to call him, and some villagers that needed bows or something. So now we have to make our way over to Sleepy Gardens or something like that. Oop, wrong way. Now I can make as much noise as I want to. I'm really liking this adventure map theme. So I think I'm going to go ahead and get a couple ready, and just that'll be my third series. Garden of Sleep, that's where we're headed, I think. I already put the book up. Never mind. Pretty sure that's where we're headed, though. Pretty sure. Okay, let's see. And we died lots, by the way. I just want to kind of peek around a little bit. Definitely going to get some decorating ideas here. Okay, I don't think there's... just a little bit again, because I know it's kind of overwhelming. All right, I like it to be background music, but it's just not going down. It doesn't matter how much you turn it down. We need some more food. Can we go down here? No. Okay. Oh. Solomon of Tears. Okay. Oh, this is pretty. Inspiration, as Corellis would say. Building ideas. There's an arrow. Can't go anywhere in there. Okay. Why is there an arrow? I don't know. Maybe that's something we have to do after. Let me out. All right. Let's head up this way. Pretty sure there's going to be another bossy boss. Okay. Okay, so that's where we need to go, but somehow or another we have to open up, there's a chest in there. We have to open up, I'm assuming there's a switch or something somewhere that we have to hit. Okay. Let's go down and see what we missed. Maybe there's something off. No, can't click that. Okay. Love puzzles. Love them. Maybe we need to get over here somehow. Just do a little exploring. There's another arrow. I heard something move. Oh, the gate's coming down. Okay, so we have to find all these arrows and step on the pressure plates. Let's see. I'm assuming there's one over here somewhere. All right, we've just got one left. Just got to find it. Okay, we got that one, we got that one. Man, we just need one more. Maybe it's that one that we were at, because it says left arrow, right arrow, and we got both of those. So maybe it's this one up here. There it is. Aha! Aha! Very cool. Very, very nifty. Oh, okay. We are so gonna die. Cursed Gardener. Am I supposed to shoot at him? Maybe I'm not supposed to shoot at him. Oh, yeah, definitely. Wow! No, 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 no. Stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it. Gwah! Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I was playing around and lost. No excuse. Just died. There's no excuse for that. I just died. Alright. We're gonna bow it this time. If we can. Where is he at? Where are you at? You cursed gardener, you. Where are you? Where'd he go? Is that him? What is that? Uh-huh. Where did he go? Actually use my sword for that. Okay, well that's weird. I guess we're... I know I didn't kill him. There's no way. Maybe I knocked him off the side somewhere. Oh, there's a door there. And it looks like a door there. Huh. Okay. Where'd he go? I knew you would make it. Part of my soul is a holy star. I can't talk, but I can guide you. Objective 6, find the Arena of Honor. Optional quest, find Hesman's secret base. Okay. Alrighty. Let's read our little book. People of the Magiguard Institute studied mana and achieved great results. From some moment in time, they started to be called magicians. The influence of the magicians has increased day by day, but Knights of the Lightguard Kingdom dislike the magician's power. They don't think that magicians deserve to be held in respect because they have no strength, faith, and fierce royalty. Elgin, the great wizard, sensed the tense atmosphere, and he said to his pupils, do not use powerful magic in public again and again. Okay. We're going to put that back up, put that there. Ooh, we need some more arrows as well. And I want to check out... Oh, maybe that's just like a... It's just the waterfall. Okay. All right, I gotcha. Now I see what they did. Okay. So we already killed the speeders. Off to the Arena of Ona. The Arena of Ona. I guess I could, Off we go. So pretty. So very pretty. Huh. Arena of Honor. Okay, this way. Alrighty. So we have two objectives here. And that is find the secret base and find the arena. Oh, okay. Kind of got glitchy there for a second. It is getting very dark. It's very dark. Such a pretty map. Okay, so the secret base is supposed to be underneath the arena. Is this the arena, I guess? Okay, there are heads on poles. So first, should we look for the, secret entrance? Oh, okay. Is that it? How are you supposed to get back up? That could be a problem. Wonder if there's some way to, okay, if I go in here, I'm gonna have to fight some monsters. Wonder if I can get back up. Vines, but that doesn't help a whole lot. There's a lit area there. Huh. What do you guys think? Ow. Don't know if I'm taking this too literal by underneath the arena or not, but we are going to try it out. It looks like I can get up that way. It's very dark. It's very dark. My goodness. Okay. That looks like a room. That was probably not a good plan. I'm just saying. Man, I can't see. Okay, there's a ladder. That takes us up. Really looks like that ought to go somewhere. Oh, okay. Cheeky. Is this it? Some more heads. That's lovely. All kinds of heads. Oh, okay. Roid sword. +5, +4. but it's got smite and unbreaking. Doesn't break no matter what. Okay. Orders from Hesman. All right, so I assume this was the secret base. Knight Captain Royd has started to move. I can't stop Elgrim's final resistance, but I can prevent Royd from doing his duty. Royd might be trying to hide in a safe place near his house. Go, my lovely monsters. Find and curse him. If it is done, the world will be mine. Okay. I'll put you back in there. Although I probably ought to keep him, since it looks like I've got plenty of room. Demonic sword. I hope this doesn't, like, curse me or something. Can't go anywhere there. Alright, so now we got to go back up and around. Like I said, I assume that that was the secret base. Although it doesn't say that I have completed the secret base, but yeah, I'm going to assume that's what that was. Okay, now we're going to go to the ladder. Try and get up out of this crazy place. Yeah, not good. Thank you. Oh, it's very dark. Thank you. And thank you. Where am I going? My goodness. Wow, okay, so we've come all the way around to the back of the arena. Is there an easy way to get down there? I don't see an easy way. Did I miss something? Okay, we'll do this and go all the way around. All the way back around. There we go. Arena of Honor. Uh-huh. Really? It pointed this way. I swear it did. Okay. Crossroad. Spirit Lodge. Arena of Honor. And now I've lost myself. Now I am lost. Cannot get in. Oopsie. Arena of Honor. Spirit Lodge, Garden of Sleep, Stairs, Crossroad, Spirit Lodge. It says that's the arena. Okay, fine, I'll go back through. See what happens when I explore too much. How did I get here? How did I get here? How? You must tell me. Yeah, I don't think it was that way. Was it? Oh, wow. It's a big giant with fire and ice. That's pretty cool. Okay, well, I'm lost. I think I have done something wrong. Maybe I have to go this way. I don't even know how I got out here. I can't remember. I'm going to have to go back and look. Okay. Well, Well, that's just weird. Maybe I wasn't supposed to do the base until afterwards. The secret base. Or maybe I just came up the wrong way. Okay. You know me and my parkour. It's very scary. Yep. Wow, that's cool. Doesn't help me get into the arena, but oh god, but it's cool. You know what? This was not a good way to come right here. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Oh god. Okay, that's where I need to go. Oh, heal up. Okay. All right, we're back in here. All right, there's the ladder. That's the arena. All right. Ooh, that makes my heart just go. Do not like. Hopefully I don't have to parkour back up because, that will not go well. I can tell you that right now. Will not be good. That didn't help. That did not help. Oh, God. Okay, so note to everybody, do not do the secret base first. Do the arena first. Then that way you can just get out of here and go. Yes. Seems like... Can't do that. Okay. Yikes. That's where we dropped in at. But there's not really any way to get up from there. I wonder if I can, let's try this one. Does it go to? Goodness. I'm going way far away from where I want to be. I'm just saying. Sound like the villagers. Okay, so where's the entrance? Let's figure out. Can't tell if it's on that side or this side. Let's look real quick. I fell in a hole. That is the back side. That is not good. I wonder if I can jump on. Nope. Missed the whole thing. Oh my gosh, how do I get out of here? This whole episode is going to be me running around going, I can't get out, I can't get out, I can't get out. Wow. Can I climb any of these? No? Right underneath it. I really want to get up there. My goodness. Those don't go anywhere. That's the ladder. Oh my goodness. Okay. All right. Oh gosh. I need some more food. Really, really badly. I need some more food. Okay. So that's the way out. So we need to get in here somehow. How about like that? Woohoo! Okay, there's gonna be baddies. I just know there's gonna be baddies. Okay. Please don't make me parkour. That's all I'm saying. Please don't make me. I can feel a strange power ahead. Who is that? What they were saying. Oh my gosh. Craziness. Okay, so they were saying before all the madness, I can feel strange power ahead. Who is that? Maybe he is not my ally. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 deaths. Yay us. Okay, what does this say? I have no idea what that says. What is my next objective? There should be a chest or something in here. Should there not? Okay, I think I broke it. I think I have broken it. I think I broke it. Let's see if there's anything we're missing. Okay, there's a sign here, but I can't read it. Let's see what it says. Or not see what it says, but see where it goes. Okay, there's an up. I think that's the way out. I'm just kind of wandering around for the mo, trying to figure out what it is exactly I'm supposed to be doing. Okay, that's where we came in. I don't know. Pretty sure I already found the secret base. Oops, this fell. Okay, so maybe it's where these heads are. Maybe I'm supposed to go over here. Wow, really? You expect me to hit that? Are you insane? And why do I even want to go that way? No. Just no. Do I have to? Not giving me any new I guess it's there for a reason, but I really don't want to do this. Yeah, that's why I didn't want to do that. Because guess what? Now we're back in Nightmare Land. Good news is we now know how to get back around. Pretty darn quickly. Okay, well, I don't know. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. And I'm almost out of food. I'm out of bows. I don't know. I think we need to go back out. I figured there would be a chest or a book or something. I wish I knew what that sign said. Your mission is to restore this kingdom. But the holy star that you have isn't strong enough to melt this world. You must obtain the spellbook diffusion and put them together. I can't read that. And put them together in my machine. First of all, you must go to the down village. By the way, you can see the item factory on the way to the village. You may find useful equipment there. Objective 7, go to the down village. Optional quest, find something useful in the item factory. Okay, alright, we're cooking with Crisco now. How long have we been going? Ooh, okay, that took a while. I am so sorry for getting lost. So we have to go to the item factory because I do optional quests. Yes, I do. Okay, that's where we go. Okay, alrighty. So, Crossroad, Arena of Honor, Down Village is this way, okay. We're just going to head this way a little bit. Down Village Item Factory. Get over to the Item Factory and then we will call it a session. I want to know what's happening. That guy is huge. Look at him. He's ginormous. I hope he doesn't come to life and we have to fight him. I would have a heart attack. Okay, item factory down village. So we are going to stop right there. I really hope I find some more bread and some more arrows, or I could be in trouble. As always, thank you guys so much for joining me. I hope you're enjoying the series. If you are, please take a moment to rate, comment, like, subscribe. Every little bit helps, and I really, really appreciate it. Thank you again, and until next time, have a good one.